炒硬嘅 ownership right 嗰個屋嘅屋主佢有嘅權利，咁喺個地產度叫做咩啊 ？Call estate for fees 咯，叫做 estate 或者 fees。咁咧 ownership 有嘅權利 ，ownership 有嘅名分咧，呢啲叫 estate， 呢啲有 fee f e e。fee 咧係唔係費用啊？你記得 fee 呢個字係啦，皇權嚟噶。咁咧，亦都即係 estate 咁嘅意思。咁所以咧 ，estate 啊，其實咧又即係 right， 又即係 interest， 即係其實呢啲都係同一樣嘢嚟噶。74 age of a house can be determined most accurately by inspecting 一間屋，佢如果佢嗰個 age 啊係幾時建咧，係最準確。咁樣知道咧，係咪靠肉眼睇啊 ？Physical condition 唔係啦 ，physical condition 即係話我哋肉眼睇嘅，因為點解有 effective age 呢樣嘢噶嘛？如果有咗有，咁咪 effective age 咪短啲咯，唔係啦。Architectural style of the house 睇下嗰間屋起嗰個 style 唔係啦，唔係最準啦，所以關鍵係最準。Tax assessor record 啱啦，因為咧。以那個税佢幾時第一日 day one 開始起啊，佢就要交税噶啦嘛。Tax assessor 咧就係嗰個估佢嗰間屋，唔係即係嗰個佢要交税 assessor 即係評核税嗰啲咁嘅報告啊嘛，咁啊最準咯。Recorded subdivision map 唔係啦，即係話喺嗰個發展商嗰個地圖上邊佢登記咗，咁佢係咪話講嗰間屋係最準咧？佢其實嗰陣時可能未起嗰間屋，起去可能有成三年兩年咁樣，咁嗰幾年都唔扣噶嘛，咁所以唔係最準嘅。75條，一個 buyer 如果 buyer owning a property enjoy all of the right， 係啦，一個 buyer 如果佢買咗間屋，佢係享有以下呢啲權利，佢係享有梯圖嘅權利，佢係享有水嘅權利 ，repairing flowing 嘅，即係好似 river littoral right。唔係 flowing 嘅 ，non-flowing 即係 leak， 佢係享有曬呢三樣 ，except 記住我哋咧睇題目要小心，唔好俾佢陰到 ，except eminent domain，eminent domain 係邊個擁有㗎？
個屋子嗰、
個政府，政府先可以，因為政府先可以充公，
充公
係啊，充公啦。咁咧嗱 ，A with no heir 嗱 ，A 咧係冇繼承人，冇後代㗎。Give a life estate to B，A 咧就俾咗。佢嗰個
屋咧 ，B
哦，
嗰度
識啦。O K， 咁跟住咧，呢度啦 ，lease hold interest lying between the primary lease and the operating lease is known as。如果有一個租嘅股份，佢係喺第一個租嗰度，primary lease and the operating lease。跟住咧就係嚟緊未傾好嘅嗰個 list， 喺兩者之間，我哋咧就稱呢個 list 咧叫 sandwich list， 即係臨時嘅租約啦。